In this video, I show you how you can clean your heater from the inside and how you can easily remove the heater grill to get the heater really clean from the inside so that it also heats properly, because especially the interior of the heater collects a lot of dust, which ensures that the heating performance decreases more and more. In order to clean it, we first have to remove the heater grill at the top. There are several ways to do this. Some heaters have small clips or closures on the side that you have to open so that you can pull the side panel away. With the heater that I have, we have to push the side panel up. You can see that on the heater itself. If there's nothing on the side like mine, then I just push it up. By doing that, you see it goes up once. Now I can pull the top part away from the side already, or maybe even take it out completely. And then I can take the grill off and get right to the inside of the heater. Now, of course, the cleaning works much better. But even here, there are one to two tricks you can use. The first step we do once with the vacuum cleaner, so we vacuum above once over to remove the corrosive dirt. But we can't get inside the heater with it. You could now, for example, simply use a hairdryer and blow through the inside of the heater once. Then the dust falls down and you only have to vacuum it away. Or you take a water sprayer and spray the heater once from the inside a little bit wet. Then you take such a heater brush, I link it to you once below in the video description. This is 1.20 meters long and you can push it into each slat down through. You can also do it without water, but then you will have dust flying everywhere. If you do it with water, then you won't have so much dust in the apartment. But you should put a towel under it so that the dirt lands on the towel. And so you simply go through slat by slat until you have wiped the entire radiator well from the inside. In the end, your heater will be really nice and clean again. The heating performance should be much better than before, and you can clean each of your radiators once. After that, we put the grill back on, click our sides back on, and then we have resampled the heater. If you liked the video, then I would be really happy about a thumbs up. Feel free to write me in the comments if it worked for you too. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and activate the bell so you don't miss any new video.